Howdy ho, people. First dive of the season. First dive.
No, it's the second.
Well, the first dive on the zigzag. So I've been
it's
working.
It's the second dive on the zigzag. He has short-term memory.
Okay, whatever. It's the most important dive because I'm back from work.
That's right.
And
that's right.
I'm ready to kill some fish. We got a spearfishing tournament in 2 weeks, and I have yet to kill anything this year.
Kill some time.
That's
kill
right.
Kill some time.
So, as you can see, it's Beth Poo and Cece on the boat again today. And my dive partner right over there, see Mr. Church? You see him right over there?
What?
Yes.
Chicken out!
That's right, Mr. Church, chickened out. So,
last minute no show.
I guess the fish killer's on his own. So, that's okay. You just gonna get my way anyway, Church. Okay, well, let's go try to kill some fish. Howdy ho there, people. It is spearfishing time.
Saturday, June 4th. Yeah. 1 week before the tournament.
1 week before the tournament, and I'm the only one on the boat been in the water yet.
With the tank on.
And Church, as in, you know, he's actually here today, unlike last time. You'll see, watch the video, Church. You'll see what happens.
It's a little pre-fishing this weekend, today rather.
Yep.
We're getting excited, looking at the weather for next weekend. Today's nice.
Yep, today's nice. Hopefully we'll go out and work out all the kinks, all the bugs, break any gear today so we don't break it later.
So true.
Yep.
Okay, guys, let's do it.
Later.
Thank you.
Didn't get the chance to do the intro video yesterday because it was dark when we left,
which is dark,
super dark, like running lights dark. So maybe I need to, you know, get some big heads in the back there. We got Jason, Craig, and Combs on the boat today. Miss Beth has decided to opt out of the inshore dive because there's no lionfish there. Try to go out and get some flatfish today for day two of the Carolina Beach Spearfishing Tournament. Any thoughts and feelings over from the crowd over here?
Hope we get the big
one. Kill some fish.
Kill some fish. That's the plan. Okay, let's do it.
Ready? Okay, here we go.